McAuliffe with the Chugach National Forest Avalanche Information Center. We're here on Tincan at 1800 feet, and we just on purpose remotely triggered this avalanche here behind us, the small avalanche, just by stepping off the skin track. We have a setup right now where we have loose facets near the ground and a slab on top of it. So this is going to be the bottom line this weekend, is that you need to stay off of avalanche terrain due to this touchy snowpack setup.